Last week, on Africa's biggest stage, The Voice Africa,